Welcome to Destination Imagination Theater Smarts Division 3. Each team here today has worked hard for the past several months to prepare for this tournament. We want to extend these teams every courtesy as they present their solution to the problem. So we ask that you please turn off any electronic devices, sell your phones or pagers, and avoid any activity that may be disruptive. This team gives permission for flash photography and for videotaping. And you know you're going to go straight out the curtain when you leave. Okay. Let's give a warm welcome to the team from Fitchburg High School. The team's challenge was to create a presentation that tells a story about a troupe of entertainers and their live performance. The story must contain a segment of their performance as disruption that affects the performance, three elements from the theater arts, scenery that appears to move, three side trips, and also integrate an improvisational item. And now Amy is going to introduce us to the team.
Hello, we are the GI team from Fitchburg, Kids Form Theater Smarts. The team includes myself, Amy Sable, Nicole and Lucy, Nicole Perry, Jackie Bahana, Katie Brisson, and Kayla Morales. Have fun and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Appraisal team, are you ready?
Ready to smart.
All right, team, are you ready? Okay, they've chosen improv item number 6. Drum roll from everybody. It is a 3-ring binder. We have 1 minute.
Renaissance Award. This is a team award from Instant Challenge. This team was made up of exceptional listeners. Once the problem was given, the team stood up and went right to the task. They used their time very effectively, quickly reaching consensus. They divided up duties in an efficient manner and made sure to incorporate all the props in their presentation, using them creatively. This Team Renaissance Award goes to the Middle Division team in Once Improv a Time from the Shirley Public School.
She can't even hide because she knows we kept looking for her, and eventually